about Franklin. I'm talking about character. I'm talking about... Hell, Leo, I ain't embarrassed to use the word. I'm talking about ethics. You know I'm a sporting man. I like to lay the occasional bet. But I ain't that sporting. When I fix a fight, say I pay a 3-to-1 favorite to throw a goddamn fight, I figure I got the right to expect that fight to go off at 3-to-1. But every time I lay a bet with a son of a bitch, Bernie Bonbon, before I know it, the odds is even up. Or worse, I'm betting on the short money. The Sheeny knows I like short things. He's selling the information I fixed the fight. Out of town money comes pouring in. The odds go straight to hell. I don't know who's selling to it. Maybe the Los Angeles combine. I don't know. The point is, Bernie ain't satisfied with the honest dollar he can make off the Vic. He ain't satisfied with the business I do on his book. He is selling tips on how I bet. And that means part of the payoff that should be riding on my hip is riding on someone else's. So, back we go to these questions. Friendship